Hey guys, it's MrWaheedulHaque here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing for you. Before I start this video, I'd like to thank Adidas for sending me this. It's Adidas Originals, by the way. And yeah, so this is the box itself. It's a very nice box, the normal one basically. It's the product that's been sent is Adidas ZX Flux Xeno, which is the light up ones, or whatever you want to call it, the reflective light up ones. And yeah, it's a size 10, which is my size basically. I am a size 9, but I'm sure these will fit me. And yeah, the retail price of these are 100 quid, so that's pretty good. If they send me that, I'm loving it. And I really wanted these shoes anyway, but they were sold out everywhere. So I'd like to thank them before I start this for sending me this. And yeah, so Adidas is the brand with three stripes. Then you got the German language and the French language. And yeah, that's the logo itself. It's a weed, it looks like a weed logo, by the way. Then you have the three stripes, and basically each thing is different. Each different brand part of Adidas is a different logo, which is pretty cool, I'd say, in terms of design. Alright, so you got the three stripes here as well, and then you got like this weird design to it. Let's see if there's anything on the back. Nope, just Adidas logo. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and open this. Are you ready? This is my first shoe unboxing, by the way, so I'm not sure what to expect. Alright, so we've got some sort of serial code. I'll just show you that. There you go. That must be something, I'm not sure. As you can see already, because my flash is on, it's already reflecting. Right now in my eyes I can't see it reflecting, but in the camera it comes out really nicely. Now if I was to block the flash, that's what it looks like. Can you see? With the flash on, looks amazing. All right, so yeah, let me just. You got the Adidas logo on there. So it looks a bit neon to it, but it doesn't glow or anything. It's just a design feature. Go ahead and open this. Holy shit, that's nice. Wow. Okay, that's the first shoe on. Fucking hell, look at that, guys. That looks amazing, guys. It's even changing color as you move it. Oh my days. By the way, it doesn't look like, it's not this bright as when you see it. It's just really bright on camera. So you can wear this for normal days. It's really nice. I'll show you what it looks like by turning off my flash in a second. Whoa, look at that, man. It's crazy. And it's got a normal thingy. It says torsion on it. And it's got a thick sole, by the way. So this will be really good for running as well, or the gym. So I'd recommend that. And there you go. Adidas 3 brand strike, blah 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 blah. What's underneath that? Is the sole coming off? I'm not really sure. Can you see that? I'm not sure. But that doesn't matter, does it? Okay, so we'll just take this out. I'll put it on my feet as well and show you what it looks like. If that's what you want to see, and there's nothing else in there at the moment. Right, so that's one side done. I'll take out the last one. One second, guys. I don't know why I'm out of breath at the moment. I think it's the excitement. I'm joking. It's too hot. I'm just going to take off my jumper. One second. Alright, guys. I've taken off my jumper. I'm a bit more comfortable now. Alright. So, let me just unbox this wall. It's just protected by this, basically. Fucking throw that to the side. Throw this to the fucking side. There you go. Don't need this either. Just get rid of that. And there you go. Got these two crazy shit now. Look at those just together. Wow. I'll do a full 360 of those. Holy shit. Now it's gone white, yellow, whatever the color you want. It's amazing. I love it. Now, where would you wear these? You could literally wear them anywhere. I'm gonna wear them daily for just anything. Yeah. These will get dirty quite quick though. And, some guy emailed me from Adidas saying that I'll need to buy some sort of protection on this, because over time, as you get it dirtier and dirtier, these will fade out. These lights, as you can see, these will actually fade out if it gets really, really dirty. So yeah, you gotta get this product, it'll protect it completely. Think they sent us as well, I'll just have a check. Yeah. Alright, so they sent that as well. It's called Force Fuel Protector. And yeah, you basically, I'm not sure you're not gonna be able to read that, but yeah, you basically do one spray of this and it'll coat the entire shoe itself. It will literally go around the entire shoe and coat it. Same with this, and then makes it waterproof, to resistant to loads of moisture and anything. And it just makes it really good, and it protects your shoes. I recommend buying one of those as well if you want. I think they're 12 quid at the moment, so go ahead and get that. I'll just show you the shoe now. All right, so it's ZX Flux originals, blah blah. I don't know what these are. So UK size, that's the only thing I understand. And yeah, don't understand any of those. It's just stuff for people who knows what these are. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna take these off and I'm gonna put these on my legs now. My shoe, my blah, blah. My feet, I mean. Okay, I'm gonna try to do this in the least damaging part to my hand. Where's my goddamn scissors? Right. Ah, there you go. Alright, so I've took the first one off, I think. Nothing else in this one. Very nice shoe. And there's actually nothing on this one. Yeah, alright, so first, what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn off the flash and show you what it looks like on a normal basis. So this is only what it looks like on the camera. You won't see this bright in actual person. I'll show you what it looks like in actual person. 1 second. So this is what it actually looks like in person. Actually, it's better than that. It looks a bit better than that. I'll just show you. Right. So as you can see, it looks casual from normal shoe basically. But in person right now, my camera is not picking up. But in person, these are actually purple, light purple, stuff like that, and they still change color as you're moving it across. There is a way I can get you some extra light. 1 second. Alright guys, so I found out how to do it. Are you ready? There you go. So this is what it looks like in person now. The camera is picking up a bit better now because of the colors. As you can see, it's changing color as you're still moving. And yeah, so it won't be that noticeable when you're walking around, but you'll be able to notice it. And it's definitely a showpiece of a shoe. Very nice. Actually really like this shoe. Thank you again for sending this. I'll just show you it. I'll put it on my feet. Let me get the ones up as well. 1 second guys. So this is the one, and these are my huge ass feet. It is a size 10, so it's a bit bigger than normal. Just show you it. 1 second. Okay, so yeah, I'm not gonna tie the shoelace, or should I? No, I'll just do this tight, just to keep it tight. It's very comfortable as well, guys. I don't know why I just said guys. Okay, come on guys. Ugh. It's very difficult. Ugh. Okay, got it in. It's actually fit very well to say it's a size above mine, because normally I go for 9 or 9.5 at the max. 10s are usually too big. So I'm very surprised. Alright guys, so I'll bring the camera even further down using my tripod, as you can see. So these are the shoes now, as you can see. And there's some light in there, so I'll just show you them there. I'll bring it right here. Show you the shoes there. You see, very nice. I'm gonna turn the flash back on and wow, look at them. Look at them now. Just fucking look at them now. Like a party piece. Fucking amazing, look at that. Imagine just looking at that. At night time in a party, when someone takes a picture of you, wow. They won't even notice. When they see the picture, they'll be like, oh my god. Yeah, you get me. Just look at them. By the way, all these, wow. I'm just watching on the camera, it just looks so amazing. Basically guys, all the views in this video is all my personal views. I'm not being paid or anything to do this. I get to keep the shoe and shit, but yeah. This is my own views. I really like the shoe. There's other versions of these out, but they're more brighter than this. This is like a subtle one where you can wear it all day. Anywhere, casual. The other ones are like bright green, bright blue, all that. And you can actually see these a lot more brighter. But yeah, hopefully I'll be getting them soon as well. If you want to see them, then comment down below and maybe they'll send me them. Alright guys, if you like this video then please leave a like down below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. If you want to see more unboxings like this, if you like the shoe unboxings, then please let me know. And tell me what I can do to make these videos better as well. I'm going to get my hands on some other Adidas shoes as well. I'm going to get some Superstars, extra ones. I can get them for 70% off or something. Off Adidas, because you know. But yeah. So I'll show you them as well, and I'll try to get the new stuff in as well. I'm going to talk to Nike as well, try to get some of their shoes as well. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye.